Minutes of court time tonight, and Indiana State has needed every one of them. An and one bucket by Heise, and the foul on Wilbar.
Heise has been very quiet this game, but they run that play where they lift up off the baseline, and Heise, that rip and go move. We saw him get a dunk on Valpo on that same type of play.
Now a 4-point lead.